Police are looking for a man who allegedly followed two teenage girls through the King of Prussia Mall.
Surveillance video shows the suspect in the mall last month. Officers say two girls noticed they were being followed by the man, who you see was holding a bike helmet with a cloth inside of it. Authorities also released this photo of his possible car. Anyone with information is asked to call police.